Hola there once again, people. It's Dorkin86 here with another episode of Let's Play Crash Twin Sanity. In the last episode, friggin' got here to Cortex Death Lair, and then faced off against henchmen people. Yay, it's saving! Oh, wait a minute, can I go over there? Can I actually go over there? Are we actually heading out over to the friggin' death school already, or is it, like, just something else? If we're heading out over there, that's pretty awesome, I guess. Stuff. First, I'm just checking around to see if there's any hidden death bosses. I guess not. Alright, cool. I guess we're gonna be heading off to that one, death... never mind. Dang it. And what? It's just through these doors. Retinal scan.
Rejected!
Hello, Codex. What the balls?
This is the Psychotron. Gateway to the infinite dimensions.
Oh, okay.
Beyond our universe, somewhere between the 9th and 11th dimensions, lies the mysterious 10th dimension. Yeah. And there we must go in order to confront the evil twins, steal the riches, and restore the natural order of things. Yes. With me on top.
I think doesn't Coco come up?
We require 6 power crystals in order to make the leap, and we have 4. Let's see. That isn't enough! All is lost! Unless...
Yes?
Come along!
Unless what? Unless what? Oh, that's quite awesome. And that just happens to be in the same hectagonal death shape... Sorry, octagon... as, well, the Umbrella Corporation. Alright. Well, I guess just follow Cortex some more. Blue door? Yes? Okay. Come in! Or out, depending on... out. That's what I meant. Yeah, I guess that way. Like I said, I just want to check and see. Okay, nothing there. Over here? No. Okay. Alright. Take me places. Like, over there. Also octagon shape thing. Dang, the clouds already. Or smoke, whatever it is. Ooh, 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 ooh. Is this a death slide? Slip slide, ice capades? Slip slide? Slip slide? Are you a slip slide? Yeah. 41. Neato. Oh no, he's in the bitches!
What
have I
got?
Strange. The infinite black hole death of a pit apparently has a bottom. That's just very charcoaly. Damn. That was close. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, cool. Another life. Yay! Slip slide escapades! Where is that? There it is. Another, umbrella-ness.
Ah! There! To the sea, I tell you! Our salvation floats upon the briny blue! We must reach Engine's battleship, and quickly, before it sets sail! But how? Think, Cortex,
what
think.
Goes on in Trash's brain? Ooh. Ass. I'm floating! Whee! God dang it, can't go that way. Oh no, wait, wavy. God dang it, Puka! Aku! No! God dang it. Oh well. and maybe it's bears and pancakes. Now meatballs are non-existent. Yeah, this face would have peeled off by now due to the cold, friction, and the back aches. Oh wow, pinball. Ah, I wonder if I could even grind on that. Ah, I didn't get that. Oh, there it is. There she is.
Coming through!
Molong Court,
please. Excuse me, madam. Are those real? Mother?
Ew. Oh crap, let me see if it can be.
No!
Fail sauce. God dang it. And we fell through the friggin' ice. Snow. Thingy. Alright, won't try and do that again. Huh. What's the only space in this direction? Well, besides earlier, I can get my point. There we go. Nailed that one.
Coming through! Ladies?
I don't think you know one of these.
Are those real?
Yes.
Mother?
No. Alright, avoid the TNT deaths.
Ah!
Oh, dang it.
Ah, I could've taken it. I'm missing all these shortcuts!
Oh shit. Second, we were no longer a big old snowball of death. Nom nom. There's no collision sound.
I've never been so humiliated. No amount of treasure could ever begin to compensate.
Treasure, why?
God dang it.
Bonza.
What did I say? Bonza? Cortex. Stuff. Red Dingo Dog wasn't around here anymore. Oh, it's time for some friggin' deathly engine McDeathers. I don't want to go that way, because I think that one's just to go back to stuff and places. Now, why is this here? Makes it seem like there's something you can. Guess there is no moss hidden and stuff. Come on, Crash, stop doing the death walk. Should I risk it? It's a double death combination. Hello, shark. I didn't notice you.
I don't wanna die!
God dang it. You didn't help me out, Mask. Oh, did I already reach a checkpoint thingy? I could've sworn I did. Maybe? Possibly? I can't even remember. But if there is one, hopefully up ahead. Oh shit. What the balls? But like barely walking death, and then all of a sudden it turbo boosts out of nowhere. Stupid. Okay, nice and easy, Crash. Death knife. Caveman of Doom. I don't know what he's wearing. something. Well, in case there is some sort of checkpoint or something up ahead, I guess I'll probably just end the episode over there. Stuff. Things. Oh, hello, secret box there. Ah, man, this thing. Yeah, whatever. I think I'll probably just end the episode right here. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Hopefully, you guys enjoy. Click the A. There's a box over there. Anyway, click the annotation top left to wrap on the screen to go back and forth an episode. Like a favorite if you enjoyed. Subscribe too if you like. And until then, this is Dorkin86 signing off.